I need your help with Janitrol furnace error codes.
I'm not surprised given that it is a Janitrol.
That does not help me figure out what is wrong with it, and especially, how to fix it.
An on-off blinking pattern means the furnace has locked out. That happens after 3 ignition attempts.
You can override that by turning it off for at least 20 seconds before bringing it back up.
Perhaps, but that doesn't fix the problem if it could not ignite due to poor airflow, or did not recognize it was because of a dirty flame sensor or thermocouple.
What does a 2-flash pattern mean?
It means the pressure switch suggests it is not getting enough air.
That could be because the pressure switch needs to be replaced.
Or the blower is not working. 3 flashes means the pressure switch is open.
That can happen if the blower turns on too soon in the cycle.
Or the switch is broken, or there's negative pressure somewhere. All you know for certain is that 3 flashes means the unit thinks the pressure switch circuit is open.
That's an air supply problem too, but I do not know if that's due to an open flue that shouldn't be.
4 flashes means the limit switch is open.
That requires a professional to look at it.
5 flashes means the unit senses a flame without a call for heat.
The furnace is set to heat.
Remember that it turns on to reach temp and off again. You can get this error if the gas valve is not closing fast enough at the end of a cycle.
Or gas buildup that's still burning.
Or char on the valve that needs to be cleared. 7 flashes in a gas furnace mean the unit thinks the flame is too low.
That can happen when there is not enough gas pressure, there's a dirty pilot tube or too much condensate inside the unit.
If it is wet inside the furnace, replace the air filter and run the fan to dry it out, if the drain tube is not clogged. 8 flashes means the igniter is bad.
I think it is flashing more than that.
9 flashes means the high pressure switch sees too much pressure due to a bad blower.
I'm wondering how long I have to keep counting to figure out what is wrong.
You have to be careful about the count of flashes.
The only thing I can count on is the total price tag to fix this.
It is better to burn a hole in your wallet, than risk burning down the house.